terrible. That was so bad. Turbine right there. This is bending. I got my line stuck in the tree. Oh, I lost him. Damn. That was cool. Hey, birdie. What are you doing in there? That's a little baby bird. It's pretty cool. Can't fly yet. We're so clear back here right now. They're like ghosts. They just kind of float in the water across you. Super cool. Can't help but just clench up a little bit. Sit still. Let them go by you when they go. Oh, I missed it. Damn it. I missed it. That was a little guy. There's a bunch of them right there. Smart. These guys are not going to be fooled easy today. Water is super clear. These fish are super spooky. Definitely not interested. Two of them right there. Nothing to do with it. There's some little ones right here. Jeez, there's some little ones. Spooky as fuck. Please, man. Wow, I have nothing to do with me. Damn, he's big. The other one's big too. Alright. I'll fuck those guys up. Now let's go look for something else. That little one, fucking little one, came from nowhere and got it. Missed it. Scared the other one out. Wow, that sucks. Scared the big one. Oh, fuck. That was pretty cool, though. There he is, right there. Jeez, please. There's a couple of got it. Got it. Nice. 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 There was like three of them in there. First fish of the day. Maybe. Oh, he's pretty. Super pretty. Nice little tarpon. Come here, dude. Screwed up on us. Uh-oh. Come on. Barely hooked now. I might lose him. Oh, I lost him right there. Oh well. There we go. Another fish. He's not bad. Definitely not bad. Uh-oh, gotta keep my eye on the mangroves. No, I gotta muscle him. No, 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 no. No, no. Oh, I think I lost him. I got busted off. Damn. Oh. Fuck.
Hey guys, what's up? Finally figured out what they'll eat. Tarpon fishing in the backcountry. Fishing with a little zoom. This one's baby bass card this time. Tried a couple other different lures. Definitely didn't work out. Should have put the stick down, right? I don't know. It's kind of hard when it's in this tight little mangrove quarters to figure out what to do. And it's like half dozen one, half dozen the other. It's trying to like scare them out of the mangroves, but that didn't really work so well. So, all right, let's keep trying.
That's a good fish. That's a real good fish. Just stop putting the stick down. Oh, that's a nice fish. That's a nice fish. Oh. Oh, that's a good one. Oh, that's a good one. Oh, that's a good one. That's what I was looking for. Yeah, boy. It's hot. He's tired already. That's a good fish, though. Nice. Wow, that's definitely the one I was looking for. Wow. I gotta get him way tired. Wow. Yeah. What's up? That made my day. Doing this on light tackle. Nothing. Definitely solid for a backcountry tarpon. Wow. Shaking. So shaking. Alright, come here, buddy. Come here, buddy. Come here. Come here. Dude, you're done. Done fought the good fight. Oh, he's barely hooked. Come here. Ooh. I got him. Yeah, that's what's up. Yes, made my day. Wow. That's a solid one for the backcountry boys and girls. Definitely solid. Wow. Wow. Oh, he's a good fish. Super pretty. Later. All right, check it out. This is what I'm using. Little baby bass colored zoom. Started off using the white one, but the water is like really super clear, so I went with a little bit more natural presentation and they're eating it, so hopefully we're gonna get some more. Oh Jesus, right there. Oh my goodness. Nothing to do with it. There's one right there too. I think that's a snook. That's a snook. It's you. Oh, they're tarpon. Damn, they went. Not gonna do like a big fish though. That one's huge. Look at him. It's freaking huge. Spooky as hell. There's the spooky, spooky fish. Oh, what else? The other one, the little one's right there. Right there. That's probably the one I cooked. This is asking for trouble. Oh, way asking for trouble. That's a snook. That's a nice one. That's a real nice snook. Oh my god. Oh, that's a real nice snook. I control his ass. Oh, I gotta control his ass. No, no, no. Oh, he got busted off. Jesus. Wow. Nothing I could do about that, guys. Had to control him. Wow. Jeez. Oh. Oh my god. Told you it was asking for trouble. Oh, I didn't get busted off. He just came off. He came loose. Still got my hook. Wow. At least I didn't leave a hook in his mouth. That was pretty cool though. Well, shaking again. That was a nice snook. And I didn't leave the hook in his mouth. I got my hook back. He shook it loose. But I knew I was asking for trouble with that cast. I didn't expect to catch a nice snook like that though. Wow. Alright, let's keep going. Oh, I missed it. Oh my god, you missed it. You wanted it so bad. Oh my god. Fuck. Oh. Damn.